Hello, everybody. Welcome to 2 Minutes with PJ. Today's date, August 20th, 2016. Our discussion was Paraclete or Holy Spirit. In 1 Samuel 16:14, but the Spirit of the Lord departed from Saul, and an evil spirit from the Lord troubled him. Psalms 51:11, cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. In John 14:16-17, and I will pray to the Father, and he shall give you another Comforter, that he may abide with you forever, even the Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot receive, because it sees him not, neither knows him. But you know him, for he dwells with you and shall be in you. Galatians 5:16. This I say then, walk in the Spirit, and you shall not fulfill the lust of the flesh. Galatians 5:23-23. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance. Again, such there is no law. This is defined as an advocate or an intercessor, the Holy Spirit, the Comforter, the one who consoles or comforts, the one who encourages or uplifts, refreshes, the one who intercedes on behalf. The Holy Spirit is the Comforter promised after Jesus ascended into heaven. When you walk in the Spirit, the lust of the flesh is no longer fulfilled. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance, against all law. Jesus promises that he will be with us until the end of the world. I want you to think about this. Have a blessed day.